Welcome to our HDRP channel.
Part 3 of question number 1 is
45 degree divided by sec 30 degree plus cosec 30 degree.
Sec 30 is inverse of cos 30 and cosec 30 is inverse of sine 30. Cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2. Sec 30 is inverse of cos 30, that is 2 by root 3. Let's find out cosec 30. Sin 30 is 1 by 2. So cosec 30 is inverse of sin 30, that is 2. Now substitute the values. Cos 45 is 1 by root 2. Sec 30 is 2 by root 3. And cosec 30 is 2. Since we have to add both the terms, but the denominator is different, so take the LCM. LCM of root 3 and 1 is root 3. So 1 by root 2 divided by 2 by root 3 plus 2 by 1 multiply and divide by root 3, which is equal to 2 by root 3 plus 2 multiply root 3 is 2 root 3 and 1 multiply root 3 is root 3. Now we can add the term because the denominators are same. Can I write 2 by root 3 plus 2 root 3 by root 3 as 2 plus 2 root 3 by root 3? Yes. Now reciprocal the entire term. 1 by root 2 multiply root 3 divided by 2 plus 2 root 3. 1 multiply root 3 is root 3. Now root 2 multiply 2 plus 2 root 3 is root 2 multiply 2 is 2 root 2. Root 2 multiply 2 root 3 is 2 under root 2 multiply 3, which is equal to 2 under root 6. So root 3, since 2 is common in both the terms, take it out, remaining is root 2 plus root 6. Now you can leave the answer here also. Since there is a square root term in the denominator, we will rationalize it. Remember rationalization? Now we have rationalized the denominator. Now root 3 multiply root 2 minus root 6 divided by 2. Root 2 plus root 6 multiply root 2 minus root 6. Now root 3 multiply root 2 is 3 multiply 2, that is root 6, minus root 3 multiply root 6 is 3 multiply 6. Factors of 6 are 3 and 2, or can I write 6 as 3 multiply 2? 3 forms a pair, move it outside the square root, and remaining is 2. So root 3 multiplied root 6 is 3 root 2 divided by 2. If you remember the identity, a plus b multiply a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. We will apply the identity. A is root 2 minus b is root 6 square
So root 6 minus 3 root 2 divided by 2. Root 2 square is 2 and root 6 square is 6. Root 6 minus 3 root 2. 2 minus 6 is minus 4. Multiply 2 is minus 8. Or 3 root 2 minus root 6 divided by 8. A bit lengthy part, do practice it. And if you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. Share the video with your friends and do subscribe to the channel. Thank you.